Here goes Washington again on the balance beam. 9.85 for Mallory Rose. Maya Washington had a 9.9 on bars in that second rotation. Last week against Arizona State, a 9.825 on beam.
Backhand spring layout, step out. Leaned a little bit to the left, but holds on.
And keep in mind, these first two athletes up on the most difficult of the events are young for Washington. Maya Washington, a freshman. Mallory Rose, a sophomore.
You can see she has a quick pace on this event. She, as a club gymnast, was known for her floor routine performances. She brings that pizzazz to the balance beam. Switch side.
A quick pace. Is she getting to it or getting through it?
You know, every athlete has to find their rhythm and what works for them on balance beam. You know, you see the slow fluid positions, you see the sharp. The bottom line is, when you can perform on the balance beam like you do on the floor, you're going to be a great beam worker. Finishing front layout full, small step forward.
A lot of teams try to get through the beam. Washington excels on the beam. Again, number 7 in the country, an all-time high for them. They have got